All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are for part two of my reaction to So I'm a Spider, So What? Episode 11. Quick reminder, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below and... oh, your support is appreciated. And hit that notification bell. Right. Here we go. Let's do this. Oh, Still pacing, Shiro? Still pacing, Shun? So that's Hyrynths. Oh, right, I remember Hyrynths. It's just what Julius would say. She? Oh, right. It's her. Rot. Right. Man, those rot attacks are something else. So it's like Hakai. I've only seen rot attacks in a few things. And so, you'll forgive me if I'm not very knowledgeable about them. How could I have forgotten this guy? He was there with him. Right. Find the biggest and baddest. Train! 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 Train like there's no tomorrow. That's right, come on! Yeah, so use that one sparingly. There we go. Right. It won't be that easy. So practice your aerial attacks. Right. Okay, you know what? That's it. Now you're gonna get it. You boys want to play? Let's play. Yeah. Nice. Magic review time. Right. Right. Class dismissed. I just hope that's not going to be on the test. We got the queen bee here. Nice. This will be perfect. She's really getting OP. And have a few snacks on the way. Sloth. Here he comes. And stop! Next episode, my battle has only just begun. It's time for the showdown between Hiro and Araba, ding dang doodle dooby dooby doo. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below and I will see you in my next reaction. I love you all and there's nothing you can do about it. Until we meet again, adieu.